Once you got one tight, you can sort of take your hand off it. Tight seat. Put your arm on. They're a little tricky to put it on. Not tricky, but you just gotta move it in the right way, flip it around, get up to those little holes there, bend the tab, doesn't come off. There you go. That's that. And underneath, put in our power valve, I think it's called. Kind of got to hold it vertical so the gasket goes in and sits in its right position. And we just hold it vertical, twist it. It's sitting nice. And I'll grab my vice grips and I'll tighten up. Same thing, tighten from corner to corner so your gasket sits good. Said do like to run really hot. Thank you. I may find some Phillips to put here, because I hate fucking flatheads. And tight. And that's how you reassemble a Motorcraft Kubera carburetor. Next video I'll show you a little bit on do the settings. Oh, one more thing.